And hello again. Hello, sir. I appreciate the enthusiasm. So let me get this out of the way first. How many people here understand English? Okay, so quite a lot of you. Okay, because I'm afraid my Spanish is not very good. And I do have a lot to say about a lot of things. So is it okay if I just talk in English? I'm sorry, those people that don't speak English, sorry if you get very bored by me speaking English, but I can't speak in Spanish. So listen, guys, thank you so much for coming tonight, as always. So we played in this venue a few times, and is there any other venue in Buenos Aires? Maybe the next one is like for 15,000 people or something, and that's what makes it. But the reason I say this is because we always struggle a little bit. The show is a very, I think, very spectacular visual show. But we all struggle a little bit to get in here. This screen here, at the back here, which is supposed to be the size of the side of a rather large building, is today the size of a stamp. And you hate it too, okay. Well, I wouldn't say hate it, I mean, it's quite a nice vibe. And this screen, which goes across the front of the stage, now we have a beautiful, completely transparent, very luxurious screen, which is completely invisible usually. Today, we've taken a shower curtain from backstage. We're trying to do what we can to make... But basically what I'm telling you is the show is going to be awesome, as always. But we're just going to have to work a little bit harder to make the show magical. But it will be. It will be magical, even with the shower curtain and the postage stamp. You just have to use your imagination a little bit more. On the plus side, we're going to play for you tonight quite a long show. I hope that's a good thing for most of you. I know there's always a few boyfriends and girlfriends that have been dragged along by their partner. They're like, oh, fuck. For most of you, hopefully that's a good thing. We're going to take a break about halfway through the evening. I'm just telling you that to start with, so that we have a little 15-minute interval. And we're playing music tonight, a lot of music tonight from the current record To the Bone. One of my favourites, and but also music going way back into my back catalogue, because I have made a lot of records over the years. Some would say too many records, including me, but there are a few good songs in the back catalogue too, so we're going to try and go back and play some of those for you now. Right now, we're going to go all the way back to the previous album. Well, you know, that can be... The previous album can be a very long time ago. Just ask Tool. It could be 20 years ago. In my case, it's never that long ago, is it? So, previous album for me, an album called Hand Cannot Erase. And this is a song called Home Invasion. Here we go!
Thank you.